Banded pistol squat. Grab a long band and anchor it to a pull-up bar. Extend your leg all the way out in front of you, and you're going to hold that tension. It is super important that that floating leg stays active so that you can use the power of your other leg to bring it up. Think less active, gonna be dead weight, right? Utilize that. So you're going to inhale, pull yourself down to the bottom, sitting down into your heel, keep the heel planted on the ground, and when you're ready, exhale, drive through the heel to stand up. Your arm is just there to help you. So if you can, try to avoid pulling yourself up and just use it for balance. Drive through the heel so that you can utilize your quads, your core, your hamstrings, and your glutes to come all the way up to the top. Watch as I sit down into the ground, other leg stays floating as best as I can, and pull back up. Beautiful. So focus on your breathing as you go through this. Make sure you switch sides out. Do whatever is recommended or prescribed to you today for how many reps you're going to stay on one side. But this is how you're going to set yourself up for success to get into the full pistol squat, which I'm going to show you in just a second. So this is what we're aiming for. Eventually, we're going to have a kettlebell and goblet position, and we're going to come all the way down without the use of a band, driving through the heel. Inhale, you're going to come down, and then you're going to all the way up to standing.